Best not to draw attention here.
Distract the enemy. I will push on. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. The bandits will be here again soon, brothers. We'll make our final stand. Give them a few scars before they slit our throats.
We're with you, Rai. We are all tired of running.
Our blood oath to this soil is unbreakable.
Why are you hiding amongst these ruins?
Amidjai, the gods show mercy at last. My name is Rai, and this is what's left of my family. Bandits chased us from our farms. We have nowhere else to go.
We have nothing of value. Yet they've pursued us for days across this wasteland.
I've seen many bandits. They are cynical and callous.
They killed so many. My father, my son. Those here are all who remain of our village. The bandits will come again to finish us. Stand with us, Midjai. Help us get vengeance at least.
Vengeance is my creed. I will help you. Tell me your plan.
There's a cliff, not far from here. From there we'll be able to see the whole area, and plan our defense. Let's go. This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Thank Ra, my father taught me how to use a bow.
That is a nice weapon. It has an unusual make.
When my father gave it to me, it was taller than me by 3 hands. Boys teased me without mercy. Now it's a sadness to me. It only reminds me of him. Markings on the wall.
I saw. There is a symbol of Horus, but it is changed slightly.
They look ancient. What is this place?
You are fast along the rocks, Rai.
I know these caverns. They are a natural temple. What is that necklace you wear?
An old eagle skull.
I hope it brings us luck. Gods, it's beautiful. I could stay here for hours. Okay, enough of the view. We have to plan. Wherever the bandits come from, my brothers will be ready for them in the ruins. I'll stay up here and keep watch. When they show, I'll give a signal. Then I'll attack from behind.
I mean no disrespect, Rai. But you are not soldiers. These bandits are killers. Your farmer friends may not walk away from this fight.
I know, Bayek. I'm scared out of my mind. If your family died in your arms, you would understand. I cannot walk away now.
Believe me, I do understand. And I will fight with you. For now, I will head back to the others.
You should hurry. It's a long way back down the mountain. Bayek! What? You are no evil! Are you all right? That was crazy! But amazing!
I thought the old Magi were all gone. You give me hope again.
Magi! You've returned!
Yes. Your sister is staying on the cliff. She will signal when the bandits approach. These ruins are narrow. It could be worthwhile setting traps. Fire and oil, perhaps. Do you have supplies?
Fire! A fine idea. Yes, we do. They're nearby.
Good. Head up to that roof and keep watch. I will join you soon. I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I should speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready.
Magi, we cannot thank you enough for your help. You are sent from the gods. I was sure we were going to die, but now I have hope.
I am ready.
Then we wait and pray. There they are! The bandits are here!
We see you, little mice. Think you can hide from us? Where's the woman? Hand over the bow, maybe we'll let you live. Or maybe...
There are more of them out there, and they will return. They were after Father's bow.
What? All this just for an old bow? Gods, why? It doesn't make sense. I would have given it to them.
Maybe we still can.
They would have killed you anyway. There is only one way to stop men like this. I have to hunt down their leader.
I saw them come in from the southeast. They could be camping in the foothills nearby.
Then that is where I will begin my search.
Bayek, before you go, please, take the bow. We'll be safer if you have it. It was damaged in the fighting, and it only brings me sadness now anyway.
I'm sure it still has some power. You honor me, Rai. The bow is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light, and the balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader. A letter from the bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this bow so badly he killed for it. But why? He is not here. They have a new hideout in a nearby tomb. They think themselves unfindable. Well, my friends, here I come. I'm afraid I must borrow this.
Asriel, that ever heard me. Back him!
Now what? Let me have two. Aren't you doing this?
Must be the place. The bandit leader is in this tomb. This is ancient. There is something unusual about the stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Black stone. Great godly rock. I knew
there was ancient treasure in these mountains. I think I've never seen nothing like it. This is the domain of the gods themselves. We could sell it all back in Crocodilopolis and never return to this wasteland. We've a whole room full of black stone.
Heavily guarded.
Hey. You are dead.
Murderous, greedy Nekapiadet. I'll not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying the shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on my bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon. Forgive me. Thank you. bow. Attack on sight here.
Thank you.
There. One more. And the sand with it.
Hang on!
I walked into.
Look at Yahoo!
I should not be seen in this area.
I've got you!
I'll cut
you! Easy shot! In range!
You care for that?
I do not admit this easily, Payet. But someone attacked me and stole my wares. I know where this thief is. Help me, Payet. Deal with his neck so he doesn't attack anyone else. You can keep whatever you find.
Hey! You die! This is your last! There! Ugh!
Hey! Worms can
Get out of the way!
Move!
Clear the way, hurry!
Cautious around here. So much for their bribery. Very well. I've done what I can. Now I will see Otis in Alexandria. He may have found out what this is all about. What are all these soldiers doing here? Happened here? This body. Oh, I fear it is Otis. Wearing the robes of a scribe, It is indeed Otis. Poor man. Signs of torture. Someone tried to make him talk. Letters and papers from the Royal Palace. Nothing of use here. Scrolls about the palace budget. Nothing of interest. Poor girl. One of the servants. Wearing the robes of a scribe. This is Otis's blood. He tried to flee. They were determined to leave no witnesses. He was attacked in his sleep. This jar has something in it. This jar has something in it. Hidden notes. Must be important. You did fine work to gather this information, Otis. As you traverse the Duat, I swear to you, if I get the chance, I will make certain this General Rufio pays.